10 times.
Oh dear God, that's loud.
What?
Oh. I wanted to know why it was like at 50% volume.
I don't know.
It's weird. Oh well, we're redoing this again because bad things happened.
We had the audio once, and now we lost it again.
Yep.
So once again, we are re-recording audio, so you won't get the awesome jokes I made up.
Awesome jokes. We beat things up. The end.
We had discussions on things that people probably wanted to hear.
And what were these discussions?
Storyline-wise, and how to... God, I hate the way you fight. Just blot him in the face.
I don't like blotting them in the face. I don't have the accuracy.
It's one quick... Dot, or just
I don't have the accuracy. It's actually faster for me to kill these things if I just punch them with my reflector. I just don't like blowing them in the face.
I love how they never really give you a tutorial on fighting. They expect you to know what to do.
They really do. It's like just they really expect you to do what I'm doing. I don't really expect you to block them in the face.
Oh, hey, look, you healed this area. Nope.
No. Fucking liar. I beat that fight fair and square. Give me my thing.
You teasing bastard.
Fish!
Oh, yeah, you needed fish for something. I don't remember what.
Needed fish for... I think it was the monkeys.
Where's the other tree? There they are.
Yeah, there's those asshole trees. The trees we can't do anything about, so running onward.
I ran past them. I ran past like 90% of the battles in this.
There's only like two battles that's actually in this. There aren't any you could actually avoid.
Oh my god, I am so sick of DLC!
For what?
So I bought this new game. Granted, when we were recording, I didn't have it, but I brought this new game! Harvest Moon, The Lost Valley. Sure enough, I load it up. It's like, buy DLC. Manage DLC. Me. Son of a whore!
Just like Hyrule Warriors. You even bought a lot of the DLC for that too, didn't you?
No.
Oh, you didn't? I thought you did.
No, I was trying to get the money to buy it, but I'm sitting here like, what the fuck? Why tempt us at Dark Link only to put it in a DLC? That isn't free, mind you.
It's really stupid that they give you DLC at the launch of a game, and then they expect you to buy it still.
Yeah, the thing is, if you want more missions and more characters and more outfits, you have to buy stuff. I'm sitting here like, but I already beat the game. And I'm like, I have nothing else to do, so I need DLC. But I'm like, god damn it.
It's so stupid.
Yeah, apparently... There's DLC for Harvest Moon now, and I'm just so done.
Damn it, Nintendo!
That's me. Hey, Nintendo, but...
I'm just gonna blame Miyamoto. He probably had nothing to do with this, but I'm still gonna blame him.
Well, it used to be Natsume. They gave up their rights to Harvest Moon this year.
Oh, they did?
This is their last Harvest Moon game.
Hmm.
Which made me cry.
Yeah. I really wish this was shinier, more saturated.
Oh!
Why?
Not again!
We're doing it later, not right now though. But look at the reflector, look how dull it looks though. It's trying to look shiny and...
Did I really just see that right? Ami has a butt.
It's really weird that they actually drew that in.
Like, I get it, Amitama is correct, but why would you need to give a god a butthole?
Why would you need to give an ammo a butthole on a game? On a game. How else would it come out, but, I mean, in a game where you don't need to care about a butthole?
That's really awkward, because 99% of the time you're staring at Ami's butt.
Exactly.
Oh, I didn't notice that in the last recording that Ami had a butthole, but I'm just like, I look down, seeing, like, aw, Ami's wagging her, oh my god.
You just realized this now? I think I realized that, like, halfway through the first playthrough.
I never really stared at Ami's butt.
Well, it's right in front of our face the entire time.
A lot of times I'd skip through the text because I didn't care. Especially about this guy.
Yeah, Susanoo's pretty meh. He's supposed to be really good in his, you know, myth, legend thing. But here's... I give no fucks about him.
I love how everything went colorful and then the second he runs off, it's gray again.
Shh!
Ethan! He's a full of James Gold, so get him.
I don't hear them.
Hush, Demitri.
But I don't.
Hush, Demitri.
No.
Yeah.
We just ran past sewer water. I just dropped a fork.
You dropped a what?
I dropped a fork.
Oh yes, and here comes the question, once again that you asked before. How the hell did Susanoo get in here when you couldn't?
I don't know. I don't see any lever where he would just magically drop logs, spiked logs or whatever.
And more question. Where the hell did the bear come from?
He probably was already here. He's probably been here for the longest time. The only reason why he is here and Susanoo never knew he was here is because Susanoo never comes here. Which explains the boulder. He's sleeping. I think he's fine.
Yeah,
in fact, can't you go train anywhere else?
Why is Sleepy Bear in red?
Don't know.
Hey, keyword here, me. What? Okay.
Sleepy Bear. It's totally something important. Just like the blue rupee.
I don't get what the point was ruining all the lighting was.
I don't know. I was very tempted to do nothing here. After all that, I'm kind of surprised all it did was just pop his bubble and knock him back. When that type of slash ruins boulders.
Yeah, that's kind of interesting.
Yeah. You attacked a bear for no real reason. You're kind of an asshole, Susanoo.
I love how she's just like, so,
what do we do now?
I love that Omni is like so sweet. Like, rest in peace, thou beast. He fell back asleep!
Yeah, he just fell back asleep. What the fuck are you talking about?
See, how is that resting in peace?
He's resting.
He's
in
resting,
peace.
But I meant. I must go back to playing that pinball machine. Yes, I finally figured it out. Last time I couldn't figure out what it was.
Oh, that's what you're gonna call this thing?
Pinball machine with the bumpers and stuff. Like,
oh, right.
Playing pinball.
Yeah, I really hate the ball physics in this game. If it's optional, I'm not doing the ball physics. That's the one thing I'm probably not going to do. Ball physics. I swear, if there was a ledge on the right side, I probably would have knocked it off.
Yeah, I don't know. I just don't know where this random guy
is. My question is, why is there a question mark in the ball? It's really weird. Sunny son of sunness. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Oh yeah, did you record any more Okami?
Yeah, I'm gonna. I didn't do it today because
remember to draw the sun near the lady's clothes.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay.
The reason why I didn't really record today, I didn't record anything today really. My back was in such pain, I didn't want to even get out of bed. I didn't know why my back was in pain. That tree grew pretty fast.
Hey, it's all grown and non-withering. What the hell turned out the lights?
Okay, so one of the things we were talking about is all of these guardian saplings come from Sakuya's tree.
Indeed.
I'm still questioning why they only go in one direction. They only go toward like Hana Valley and all the way down that way, but they don't go anywhere else.
That's actually a very good question.
I kind of expected like some in the ocean at least too. What made perfect sense.
Monkey!
Monkey!
And as you said, these folks are up in it. Hear no evil, speak no evil. See no evil?
Yeah.
What does this mean for them?
I have no fucking clue. I think I need all three of them to at least represent what they are.
I can't tell. He's speaking.
Yeah, they all speak. It's just, I don't know. What's that thing in his hand anyway? What's that thing he's holding? I think it's a flute. It kind of looks like a flute by how he's holding it close to his mouth.
Not sure. As much as I love my heritage, I am very out of touch.
I think people even know their heritage probably don't even know that, because it's not really represented really well there.
I still think the art style is beautiful.
The art style is amazing.
I don't know what the hell anything is.
Especially for 480p, even though I record this in... Even though I set it to record to... Well, render out in 720p. I say it looks pretty good.
Water! Is it?
It's so clean! It's not sewage anymore!
It's so clean! Class of 2013! Had to do it. And more praise, but you're praise.
The tree will praise me. Trees praise people, okay? This is not what Hana Valley is supposed to look like. It's just a lot colorful. A lot more colorful. There's still a lot of death here. Run away!
Well, this is the first 3DS game I've bought that doesn't have a 3D option. I'm sitting here playing with a slider and nothing's happening.
For Harvest Moon?
Yeah.
That's weird.
That really is weird. They made a pride in that stuff.
You really don't see a lot of 3DS games that don't have the 3D option. I really don't care for the 3D option because, a lot of the times the game looks better without it. I don't know what color this fucking asshole is.
Unless I said before, you can just dig him up out of the ground.
Yeah, I know. I just... he moves to... He doesn't stay put for me for some weird reason. And here I really fucked up because for some weird reason I was attacking the front of him. So I got hit. And down. So yeah, I can't tell what color those are immediately. I think they're called yellow imps, but they look more brown to me.
They don't really have a color to me.
Well, each imp has their own color.
You know, I'm still wondering, who's that person who commented on our last video saying our places weren't long enough?
I have no idea.
I don't know, I haven't seen them since then.
I usually like to keep it between like a 15 and 20 minute video, so I say it's a pretty good length.
I thought maybe they just wanted more from us, so I was like, okay, well, we uploaded more, where's this person?
Exactly! I think when Yeah, I still got hit there and knocked back. I think when they saw that the very next video of Okami was like a 20-minute video, 22-minute video, they shut up.
Yeah, I know, because the other one, it would take it, like, you cut it at a pretty decent...
Yeah. I like keeping it between 15 and 20 minutes, sometimes a little bit longer than 20 minutes.
Obviously.
Yeah. Because this video is like 22 minutes or something like that.
Because you were like so close to completing Hana Valley in the end, it's just like, why bother cutting and doing the last bit in the end? Because, you know.
Yeah.
I remember you scolding me over how I completed that. I just tapped.
Yeah, you just tap the flowers in there. I just... all over it and it's done.
You know, it's not gonna work next time, right?
No, it always works.
Like, doing that, but that's a zigzag pattern, it's already a pattern for a celestial brush.
Yeah, but it's one of the layer ones, isn't it?
Yeah, but still.
It'll take it, pretty much. A lot of the things that... There's only one thing that's wrong with this game, and it's a lot... It's about all the brush strokes are actually very similar. A lot of the brush strokes, you have to create a circle, and they kind of blend in with each other. Hit.
Oh, I know! Every time I try to draw a bomb, when I first played through, I would draw the sun.
Exactly. It's just really annoying that way, but it's...
And then I would try to revitalize something, and I'd draw the sun.
The sun.
Or a bomb. I'm like, damn it!
It's just... yeah.
Too many things are a circle.
Too many things are a circle, too many things are just a random straight line. Like, cuts and the, that one to do time. You know, free slowdown time. Yeah, it's just really weird.
Oh no, I just remember I loaded up my old, like, old data, and I was in this place that had these blocks that had tongues.
That had tongues?
Yeah, they would sit there and stick out its tongue. I'm sitting there like, ugh!
I don't know what you're talking about, though. I
guess it's like
know.
The very end of the game.
Oh, and the Ark?
It's like in this Japanese Hindu temple-like place.
Yeah. I thought it was like the ship.
I know, I ended up stopping playing at that point because I could not beat the boulder guy.
Oh, the guy. Oh, that one guy, the really hard one?
Yeah, you have to sit there and memorize all these dots, but no matter what you do...
I think you had like perfect. 7 or 9 dots or something.
Yeah, and no matter what you do, it's just not perfect enough.
Yeah. And if I remember right, this was actually needed to actually finish the story, wasn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, that was complete bullshit.
Shit, he was standing right in the way of the boss room. I'm like, God damn it! And most people watching Okami for the first time were like, what the fuck is this bitch talking about?
Probably should have played it back in like 2004 or something.
On
you. Yes, but Okami was
when everybody subscribed to everybody. I remember I had like hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of subscribers.
Hmm.
Of course, that number has dwindled.
Yeah.
Because, you know, I lost my fucking account!
I really don't know what happened there.
My anger.
Anger. Yeah, I think the most I've ever had is like 50. And that was I really didn't try on that. I didn't have anything to really do on that still.
What are we doing on- how many do we have on ours?
42 currently.
Very nice.
Yeah, we're slowly going up, but it's at least going up.
Yeah, thank you guys if you're actually watching this.
Yes.
We're not really playing, are we?
No, we are not.
I think this is one of our more serious ones. Our Pokemon ones are just... Yeah. They're,
Yeah.
Like the thing. Hey, really wish I had a DS recorder.
I really do, too.
I have so many DS games. I get all the new ones. I'm getting the new Pokemon, too. I got that pre-order.
I'm not getting that one anytime soon until I actually get a freaking job. Yeah. Way water. That was really a dick move, that cinematic scene right where I'm trying to jump across something. And fast forward. Fern?
Huh?
The saturation. It's gone.
I
know. It's gone.
I'm not gonna.
Did it hurt your eyes last time?
I think the speeding is hurting my eyes.
You think the speeding is hurting your eyes?
Dude, the characters in this Harvest Moon game look anorexic as all fuck.
And...
They have these giant heads and these little anorexic bodies. I feel like if I just poked it, they'd fall off.
Yeah.
Their head would fall off.
And then the game looks better.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. The saturation made it look better.
There goes my vision blurring again.
I say it looks better still.
I don't know about that.
Well, that's because it was just a random change in saturation. Yeah. So this is all we could do at Hana Valley, isn't it? That was all we could do.
I'm free!
And at least we got- at least I got a Sun Fragment while I was here. Smack. I love the sounds of Fern's 3DS. She's distracted. Quick, people, she's distracted! Pet her! Pet the Fern! Nothing? Really? Hello?
This... my eyes.
I expect you to respond to pet the Fern.
No! Stop f***ing petting me!
Everyone shall pet you! Because Ferns need attention. And that's the start of this place. The Shinshu Field? Is that what it's called? I didn't realize when we walked in here. Fern's broken. I broke the Fern. I just broke
it. Now the place is beautiful once more.
Not as great as it should be, but it looks significantly better.
Are you gonna go ahead and get the bomb here?
Soon.
And the lily pads?
I forgot where to get the lily pads. I know that it's gonna tell me, like, somewhere in the story, but I forgot where I go to get it.
I just ran ahead and got the bomb, man.
Oh yeah, the bomb is very useful. Even in battle. A lot of people don't know how to really use it in battle, but...
Oh, man.
Yeah. And, can we go back to the village now? Can we go back to the village now, Isun?
No.
Please?
Just sit there and make your head itchy.
So colorful.
I love you can see that tree. Oh!
It's green! I pretty much love how we could see the tree from anywhere, though.
She perks up!
Can we go? It is Shinshu Field, okay, so...
If you've been gone for 100 years, a good run around the place will do you good.
I think I should go help that old lady.
What old lady? Oh, yeah.
Yes, that old lady.
Playing battle, you can now run like a bitch.
Too bad. I'm not going to be using that all that often.
I've used it a few times.
I don't. Oh, that was it.
Oh, okay. Well, bye.